watching my little sister's pissed, fighting for Mother Earth as she pumps up her fist. Truth from her lips is the only thing you'll get. He wants to cover up her message cause it's hard to admit what he's done, but she runs. Military and guns is what they send out. They stand off, she pulls a fucking pen out, spreads out her message of truth to us all. Her knowledge shall be used to make his empire fall. Freedom fighters are needed, Mother Earth's heart is bleeding, but they're labeled as the enemy by Big Brother, deceiving all the children, hiding the fact that he's the villain. The truth can't be found, but only if you're willing to accept it. How could you think you're not affected? Try explaining to your children when the world grows desperate to keep faith in their lies. It's time to open your eyes to reality before the wars take more lives.
Against indigenous tribes, to millions of lives, just a couple wisdom with lies. Got the nerve to sit back and tell me to believe when they hide a history and take my freedom from me. Immediately, they want to say that people like me are unpatriotic, but I love my country. A self-educated native, and these filthy devils hate it. They want to seize the power because they're scared that we will take an infiltration through education to change the nation. People need to truly understand the problems that we're facing. To the knuckleheads out there who don't know nothing, you're gonna have to teach yourself, but yo, I can tell you something. Throughout history and this country's evolution, our leaders have deceived and spread their illusions. It's time to put an end to the lies and confusion. Our evolution spells out revolution. Here is a question I think is worthy of asking. Why do we still celebrate an independence that never happened? Maybe it's because they want people to think it did. Believe anything they say and keep teaching it to their kids, so they never realize that the rulers in disguise are the bankers. Creating debt, well, they're no makers. The most diverse land is still being run by racists. Faceless, the illusion of freedom they control, until European bankers control the whole globe. Thinking of all this bullshit makes me wild. I wouldn't mind murdering me a Rothschild. As an alliance, affecting defiance into a science, bringing power to the people if the last resort's violence. Don't let the media beat your lies and question everything. They won't put you in front of your eyes to gain some knowledge. Even if you ain't in college, you can still teach yourself, and ignorance is abolished. Your mind's a weapon, so why not pack the best protection? Educated street kids is what they least expected. Lethal injections into a system that is infested with corruption, and we won't stop until it's corrected. Ignorance is a mistake we'll always pay for. Time to take back the country and put an end to these wars. Throughout history and this country's evolution, our leaders have deceived and spread their illusions. It's time to put an end to the lies and confusion. Our evolution spells out revolution. Anybody else, educate yourselves. There's power in them books, take them down off the shelf. Knowledge is lost throughout the ages, inside of them pages of books that get overlooked. My brain shrivel like raisins, and that's the way they want us. Wasting all our time out on the corners. Kids who could have been something, now surrounded by mornings. They never knew about the world beyond their surroundings. No one had ever taught them to expand their boundaries, and now they're gone. And the ones who took their lives think they're strong. I hope you all realize this mentality's wrong. Cause how can you expect to be strong without your mind claiming all powerful until you're struck with a nine? Brother, you're blind, still spilling the blood of your kind. When all around you in this world is massive government crime affecting the people, cause they don't respect us as equals. A lot of people are too blind to see the presence of evil. They rely on us all not to study our books, cause if you did, you would realize that they were crooks. Educate yourself.
yourselves. It's all up to you and not anybody else. Educate yourselves. There's power in them books, take them down off the shelf. They tried to destroy my mind with their schools. They taught me false knowledge as if I were a fool. A tool to predetermine my position in society, to be lies to me until the day that I can finally see the truth for myself and how they control the world's wealth. You won't learn anything unless you're teaching yourself, so don't get left behind. Pick up a book and feed your mind, and you'll soon realize that they're committing the crimes against humanity to fit into their one world strategy of a government that controls all. This is damaging to our freedom. If you educate yourselves, we can't defeat them. But before that time comes, you must start just by reading. Page by page, the enslaved will break free of the chains that have held back their brains from ever making a change in society. It's up to yourself, so don't rely on
anybody else. You are the...
Your eyes can see. Educate yourselves.
If you choose to be.
And not anybody else. Educate yourselves. There's power in them books. Take them down off the shelf.
Educate yourselves. Make your worldview bigger. Educate yourselves. Make your worldview bigger. 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 Educate yourselves. Make your worldview bigger. Bigger.
What do you think?
If your will is strong enough, there's no room for defeat. Only progression. Wisdoms encountered through life's lessons. Boundaries are limitless to those willing to test them.
Gotta pay attention to the road sometimes too.
Yourself and all the stories you told, cause the only one you're telling lies to is yourself. And justify why you couldn't play the cards you were dealt. So get to bitching out your system and make room for some gripping. Cause I'm sticking to my mission, making room with some conviction. I keep voicing my opinion, no matter who is listening. Too afraid of all reality that you'd rather hear some fiction.
Seems like as good a time as any to stop this episode. This is DB8 BSP, signing off for the moment.
Living in the world of-